Rabindranath attended the 80th birthday celebrations in Shantiniketan in spite of his failing health. Today, for the occasion, he had composed a message, his last message to the world. It was called The Crisis in Civilization. It concerned itself with the state of the so-called modern civilization, a civilization that was being shaken to its very roots by barbaric wars of aggression. Of this message, Rabindranath said, I had at one time believed that the springs of civilization would issue out of the heart of Europe. But today, when I'm about to leave the world, that faith has deserted me. I look around and see the crumbling ruins of a proud civilization strewn like a vast heap of futility. And yet, I shall not commit the grievous sin of losing faith in man. I shall look forward to a new dawn, to a new chapter in history, when the Holocaust will end and the air will be rendered clean with the spirit of service and sacrifice. Perhaps the dawn will come from this horizon, from the east, where the sun rises. On that day, will unvanquished man retrace his path of conquest, surmounting all barriers to win back his lost human heritage.